In fact, today is such a great evening for us. We will be briefing out what are the achievements of each distinguished alumni.
In the building of the nation, I am making an appeal to the passed out alumni to give out your experiences so that they have a faith in them, they develop faith in them that yes, NITK is the institution where they can really get the required fundamentals of whatever they want. One thing which they have got to understand from your speech is that it is not the privilege which you had yesterday is the privilege they are going to have, and therefore they have got to walk an extra mile to make themselves fit to serve the nation. I served KREC hostel for 5 years, the first batch. There was no room, there was no bathroom, there was no water, and 20 people in a room, and no table, no chair. We survived. We completed the engineering. That's a beauty.
No, I am just only trying to tell you the things, what I have faced. Today, I don't think any students will face or any people who are passing out will face, they will be in a better position. Still, we worked through our way up and ended up what is possible for a human being.
So all of you are so lucky. So make use of the opportunity, come out as good engineers, and serve the society and the nation. Thank you.
So life should be taught in that way. Look at the life in a very, very positive way, even in a difficult situation. And learn to face failure. No entrepreneur has become successful throughout. He will come across many times failures. You should know how to face the failures successfully.
Then I had an opportunity here to start the gymnasium. So Nagesh gave me freedom to establish gymnasium. Then I went to Balanjaneya Vyayam Shala. There Kamalakshamin was there. Then he helped me to set up the gymnasium here. Then he came here as the coach and he was coaching.
You know, we have been honored at many places since we are called the achievers. You would remember that we must have been honored in many places. In fact, even when the president gave me the Parama Visa Seva Medal at the Rashtrapati Bhavan, I did not feel so proud as I've been feeling every time I'm called to the college and being honored here.
So anybody can apply once you have desired qualifications. Of course, just a BTEC will not do. You'll have to pursue higher education. I did my master's in industrial engineering, and I did my postgraduate MBA. And after that, I did a pre-doctoral in advanced management for West Germany. After studying all this, your qualification helps you a lot. And then your experience, you need at least about 10 or 15 years of practical industrial experience. I worked for UNIDO. UNIDO is the United Nations Industrial Development Organization.
first day I went stepped into KREC, the same night, one big snake crossed over my leg. And afterward, there was no looking back, because whether it was sports, whether it was NCC, whether it was studies, or even going, you know, visiting and ragging people, also students, was also one of the biggest tasks we had.
This is second home for me, and alumni is my passion. I did something in Pune, did in Belagam, and I enjoyed. This college has given me the resilience.
Whatever we learned or whatever I am today is only because of the life we enjoyed or we learned a lot in the hostels, especially. Well, I am not a very brilliant student of this college. I am a normal higher second class student.
I wish it has continued that kind of a thing, but I don't know, the youngsters don't have the patience and the time to be happy with the association, be happy with the alumni.
Progress is our profession, and for that, I love my profession. And to love, before loving my profession, I love my people. That gives me the success. I hope you all will understand.
It was God's grace that I got admission in Suratkal. That was in 1976. And I thank God for getting me admission here. I say that because I passed out my 11th with a mere 59% and yet got into Suratkal, which was a miracle. Nowadays, I think people, anything below 90% don't get admission here.
I always feel the work is worship has taught me. You know, when I entered this college, I'm a Kannada student. I passed in Kannada medium. When I came, I read Kayakave Kailasa. And a place where I come from, Baswana is very well known to us, you know, his philosophy and all.
I got admission in the college after spending about 5 years in the college. There was not good opportunity for the jobs. Yes, I decided to continue the studies in KREC only. That too even because of lot of internal politics in the KNITK that's even exist today.
I heard my seniors, starting from the first batch onwards, talking about the difficulties they had to face while in the college. Me and my batchmates, I've got another two of my batchmates here. We have a contrary view, rather. We enjoyed our hostel stay. By then, probably, you know, in the next 10 to 15 years, the college had evolved considerably. So on all fronts, we have had a good time.
Now, the journey has been extremely good for me. Just a couple of words about me. I was born in Kerala, brought up in Tamil Nadu. So I joined this college, had all my schooling in Tamil Nadu. So when I joined here, since I studied in Tamil Nadu, I was not knowing Hindi, just Tamil and English, my mother tongue Malayalam. After coming here, I picked up Tulu and Kannada. I can read, write, and speak Kannada. I got my wife from here. So my mother, my children speak to my wife in Kannada with me in Malayalam. I went to IIT Kanpur. I was elected a secretary of Kannada Sangha there. It's, you know, when I got this letter from Professor Vittal informing me that I had been selected as a distinguished alumnus, and this function was taking place on the 6th of August, I fell to thinking, you know, what have I done to deserve this? You know, these days of social media, we are all connected, and about upwards of 150 of our batchmates are connected. And I keep reading about the accomplishments of all of these people, and by comparison, my accomplishments are somewhat modest.
One thing that is a secret between me and Suresh is that, you know, we were chemical engineers together, number one, number two. We used to swap these ranks every semester. But there was not even one moment where there was a kind of a competition or a jealousy or any kind of negative feelings. And that's the greatest thing of a friendship that you create in this institute. Never, never, never. And you know what the secret is? That probably is a very unique and a right, and that I've written in my memoirs also, is that he's my guide.
morning itself, I told all of you, we are celebrating 60th anniversary of the institution, NITK. I think 60th anniversary, under, you know, huh? Shastabdi.